So, as we are all aware, the electronics import made by India is a big press on our foreign exchange. After petroleum products, the maximum press on our foreign exchange is electronic exports. The Prime Minister has constantly made efforts to ensure that India transforms itself into a global manufacturing hub for electronics and system design and manufacturing. However, sir, in the statement that is laid, it is said that the modified special incentive package scheme is closed. Also, the receipt of applications under the electronic manufacturing clusters is also closed. And also, the disbursement of granting aid will only continue till 2022 October. Would the minister kindly be pleased to answer why these important flagship schemes have not been continued and given the thrust that it needs to? And also, coming from Bangalore, which contributes to 80% of the total electronics system design and manufacturing ecosystem in the country and the revenue, I request him if there is any proposal to be made with respect to ensuring that Bangalore develops as a global hub for electronics manufacturing in the country.